Welcoming everybody from Palmetto High and everybody else from Bradenton. Are you ready to rock one time? Well, let's hear it for MCA recording artist, Crimson Glory!
Thank you. Glory. So how the hell are we feeling tonight? Alright, we want you all to know we have a little surprise for you. We're going out live tonight on C-Rock to approximately 3 million people who want to know what Florida rockers can really sound like and how loud they can be. So let's hear it!
Come on.
much. Now we'd like to take you back in time a little bit to the first album, self-titled Crimson Glory, to a little number about the Angel of Death. His name is Azrael. You're kind of a homely crowd, but you're pretty loud. From the first album now, we give you a song of the Norsemen heaven, where all the great warriors go for their final rest. Say what? You got it! Valhalla!
Myers a homo.
Yeah.
Well, all right. Now that didn't hurt too much, did it? We're coming back to you live on Z-Rock. I got a question to pose to you. Do you want to hear some more? Well then, are you ready? No. I said, are you ready? Now you ready? Thank you. transcendence. We ask you to fly with us now. In painted skies.
When she said, the world is mine.
Now it's time for something heavy. I'm in the mood. How about you? Tell me again, are you in the mood? Well, all right. This is for all the strange, and bizarre women out there with, shall we say, possibly bizarre sexual habits. We fondly refer to them as the Dragon Lady.
Representing the night sights. The world is on doom, Hollywood, you can do it.
It's gonna be a part in the middle of the song. We're gonna ask y'all to help us out. Now, we say a fair hail to the queen of the masquerade!
Everybody up here in a band, all right? Over there on the guitar and on the stage, there's Mr. Ben the Dr. Jackson. And this bad dude right here playing bass guitar, this is Jeff Lors. Back on the drums, we have Zaner, the mean, mad dude. He is Burnell. Mr. Zaner Burnell! And course, Mr. Glory himself, Midnight on vocals. And I'm John, and I want to talk to you a little bit here. What we're going to do, I'm going to count to four, and I want everybody out there to yell. I'm going to scream the word hail as loud as I can, okay? I want to try to bring the roof down in this place. So when I count to four, everybody scream hail. We'll do four of them in a row, okay? Is everybody ready? Let's do five. Let's do five more. This time, let's make the satellite that's sending this broadcast out on Z-Rock. Let's blow that satellite right out of space. Let's blow it right out of the sky, okay? Okay, here we go. Get ready. One.
Are you through yet? That's great. so great. We see ya.
Up in 3 minutes, we're waiting for a Xerox satellite break. 3 minutes for the encore.
Okay. Don't leave the crowd break so long and pump the shit out of them for a break. We're pumping the crowd line up for the last few. It sounds really awesome. Don't leave it a long time where it dies down and nothing. It's going to sound weird.
Thank you.
much. That was a song from my first album called Lost Affliction. As we all know, no journey through transcendence would be complete without the passage through the eternal world. Thank you.